If you are working in Photoshop with any custom brush and you give a stroke on top left corner and you wish to give stroke at bottom right corner with same angle, press R and you can rotate canvas. And you can rotate canvas freely. It will rotate 15 degrees if you press shift. But you can rotate canvas freely without pressing shift key. Press B to select brush tool. And give stroke to your desired area. Press R and you can reset preview of canvas. If you like this tip, then hit like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.